security because he doesn't have a social media. Mm-hmm. And he gets it in like 2 weeks because you have to wait till the end of the year to get that.
He, once he moves out, he'll get that back. Because once it's applied to that, we can't, we don't rescreen. It'll just basically force a savings account kind of thing. So.
Okay. Have to memorize it.
Do all these ones come back? Have those appliances?
Correct.
On the
countertop it's a Pembroke, it's a, it has white appliances, white cabinets. We don't change anything in the apartments that we don't have in our model that we don't have before. All the walls come this way here.
Okay.
You can change the walls, you can change the back when you move out. We know those are going to be ones you can be comfortable.
Okay.
Yeah. Those wear and tear, that's fine, just not large holes.
No large holes. You can't shove someone's head through the wall and think that's okay. Anymore.
This one's nice, but nobody can sit there. Right.
Very true.
Oh. It's too big for a non-cooking person. Okay. I have the idea. Yes.
Right. So now we're going to see an updated version of